Hey guys! So how's your week going? Today's a pretty special day. It's actually my birthday today. It's 17. I'm sorry that I look like crap, to be completely honest with you. I went out last night and I haven't been to sleep yet. I got home this morning at it was 6:30 and I tried to sleep but I couldn't, so I just got up. And right now I'm just back from dinner with my parents, birthday dinner. So as you can probably tell, I'm completely drained. This week's theme is rants. What do I hate? I suppose here's the thing. So I go out last night with a group of my friends. We're trying to get into this club. I have my cousin's old passport with me, and the guy's like looking at the photo and then looking back at me. Clearly doesn't think it's me. And so he asks me what my date of birth is, and I say the date of birth that's on the passport. And then he asks me my star sign, which I get wrong, but he doesn't seem to notice. And then he asks me what school I go to. Bear in mind, this passport says that I'm 23 years old. I say I don't go to college. And then he asks me, when was this passport issued? To which I reply, 6 or 7 years. And then he says, okay, go ahead. What even are those questions? Bouncers. I didn't even know that I got my star sign wrong. I'm Capricorn, not Aquarius. By the passport, that is, I'm a Gemini normally. Another thing. So it's my birthday. 12 o'clock comes, because obviously yesterday wasn't my birthday, because today is my birthday. But we only went out at 11 o'clock anyway. So when 12 o'clock comes, so that's obviously the next day. And we're all at the bar, and my boyfriend doesn't buy me a drink. No birthday drink. All night, I pay for my own drinks. And my friend Danielle asks him like why he hasn't gotten me anything. Then he says because he's broke and he has no money. He was buying himself drinks all night. Mm-mm. Not cool. He didn't even text me today to say happy birthday. He didn't even write to me on Facebook. I'm sorry, my rants are becoming incredibly personal right now. I am going to sleep all week. Oh yeah, I just want to apologise for not doing my video last week. I had exams and I was studying that day and I just completely forgot that I had to make a video. And then by the time I'd realised that, it was like 12 o'clock at night and I needed to sleep or I would have failed because I'd be falling asleep. So I'm really sorry about that. Okay, so I'm sorry, I'm just not really in the giving out mood today. It's like 10 o'clock at night and I want to go to bed. Really bad, and now I have to edit this. I am going to see you guys next week. I'll be in a much better mood because it's summer now and my exams are over. This song's forever.